Black man led by rope by white cops on horseback suing for $1 million.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.